G idols Miyeon appeared on a K-pop show called Mujin Service and shared her experience of how she became a trainee at YG Entertainment. She explained that after passing the first three auditions, she was eliminated before the final audition. However, she didn't want to miss the opportunity and went to the YG office to meet the boss and handed him a new CD. This impressed the company, and she became a trainee at YG Entertainment for the second time.